Not direct, but like the one drug that works. Not that there's anything wrong with it, but we don't yell at the kids and stuff. He talks to his son working on dogs.
My neighbor Rich, that guy, I think he is a pretty big alcoholic. He drinks whiskey every night. Straight, on the rocks. The cheapest, 100 proof, smells like gasoline, and he just puts it on ice. And he'll be out there. He comes, anytime he sees me, he'll come out and we talk for, you know, half hour, 45 minutes, sometimes longer. He's a real nice guy, but